And proceeds to beat the fuck out of this villain. He fucking destroys him. Holy shit. And that scene was pretty great, but my main problem with it is that he's really only fighting like two guys at the same time. It's not enough guys. The guy's index is at an all-time low. Don't worry though, this next scene has a slightly more percentage of guys in it. Now this scene I actually didn't see as a child. I actually found it on YouTube years later. It's from a movie called Gajendra, but the version I found on YouTube was from the Hindi dub of the movie rather than the original Tamil. This scene really stuck with me because of how compassionate and caring the main character is. Now it opens up, the villains have beaten up some poor disabled kids. And then our hero, ever passionate, comes in and against all odds, feeds him water.
They're just beating the shit out of him.
This goes on for a bit, but then as soon as his services are no longer required, he goes hog wild. Holy shit, dude. Wow. You see, the thing is, and I don't want to sound like an asshole here, but it's just, you know, he's not in amazing shape or anything. I mean, don't get me wrong, for a regular person, he looks fine, but for a guy fighting like 20 dudes at a time, he's gotta be like 7 foot tall, abs on his biceps, you know what I'm saying? And every time, it's always the same thing. It's always one dude versus like a million guys with sticks, if they're lucky. Usually they just put him up. Just put him up for an old-fashioned fist fight, you know? Well, after carnage ensues, Indian Man then proceeds to take out the main villain
with
this fantastic move.
Punch with your fucking triceps.
He's using an excavator! He killed him with an excavator! Hello, Hirohiro Araki, creator of the manga JoJo's Bizarre Adventure? Take notes, honey. Alright, once again, you know, decent scene, good amount of ridiculousness, decent guys capacity, but one complaint, there's not enough guys. He really just wasn't fighting enough guys at the same time. Honestly, it's a damn shame. They really should have included more guys for him to fight simultaneously, honestly. Yes, now this is what I'm talking about. Look at all those guys. I can't wait to see how he kills them. Now, just before the fight starts, there's this one line that he says that I want you guys to listen to. It's in Tamil, but I'll translate for you guys. Don't worry. Holy shit! Did you hear that? Who says that, man? Who can say that? India Man Cam. Then after that happens, our hero does this move. Dude, there are like 50 guys there. How did you stop them with two hands? You see, that's what I love about these movies. There's never a reason for his power. Like in American movies, they'll tell you. They'll be like, oh yes, in the past he was genetically engineered, trained in 50 million styles of martial arts. But in Indian movies, it's just some guy. He is a software engineer in canon. He's just a regular guy. Watch what he does next. Watch this. You know, as a teenager, I was pretty into anime, and I always wondered why it appealed to me so much. Now I know, it's because this is what I grew up with. This shit is like anime on crack. The absolute velocity of this man. Now this actor is actually extremely popular in India. His name is Rajinikanth, and this movie he's in is called Sivaji. It's probably genuinely my favorite Tamil movie I've ever seen. You see, it's about a guy who doesn't like how the poor are being mistreated in India, so he beats the shit out of a bunch of businessmen. Really, it's really good. Now here's the big twist of it all, though.
No twist. That's all. Sexy thing with 4 years. 4 years, he says. Super Saiyan Nick, Bruce 7. And Noel Nadal, tears here in Nutri-Cola, 50 months, thank you man. Thank you very much. Thank you, Sean.
This video is sponsored by Squarespace, the all-in-one website building.